เยฮาร์ดไรท์คอนเทนนิงเซอร์เทอรีประเช็ดอันพับลิชเวิร์คแฮดบีนเดทรอยบายเอสแตมรอนเลอร์จัสแอสเดอะเลดออเทอร์วันเต็ดfollowing his death in 2015 after a battle with Alzheimer his friend Walter Neil Gaiman told the time that the fantasy writer wanted whatever he was working on at the time of his death to be taken out along with his computer to be put in the middle of a road and for a steamroller to steam roll over them all from Wilkin who managed the pratchett estatewuetetetetuenfinsetedbookstroller.abooktoflulbiotoflulmyobligatoontoflulmtoflulmyobligatoontoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmtoflulmto steamroller.He follow up with a picture of what appeared to be a broken hard drive, writing that go the browsing history, pretend hard drive was steamroller at the great dot set steam fab, by a vintage John Fowler quote steamroller named Lord Jerry Cho, the object will go on display at the Salisbury Museum in September, in its new exhibition, Terry Pratchett His World, the exhibition curator, Richard Henry,Said the stamp roller did not manage to crack the hard drive completely that fit wing more than 6 tonnes. The piece of stone underneath it got completely annihilated, but the hard drive was then put in a stone crusher. He said, adding that it is now a little word for where Pratchett is thought to have left some unfinished novel in some form, although it is not clear which were on the drive. Henry, a fan of the disquel author for many years,Said he did not wish to know how many books were on the drive as it could ruin the magic. Terry Pratchett His World opened on September 16 and will include artwork by the author and some of the treasure items he once owned.